Prodigal Jedi. Have you come seeking vengeance? Oh, that's not very Jedi-like.
Where's your master, apprentice?
Dasan sends his regards, but is far too busy in the Valley of the Jedi to personally dispose of his pawns.
What?
You still don't know, do you? Dasan followed you to the Valley of the Jedi. Even now, hundreds of Dasan's loyal followers are drinking deeply from the Valley's power, becoming reborn in the glory of the Force. And we owe it all to you.
Then you killed Jan?
That's right. We killed your woman to make you angry. Angry enough to cast aside your promises and rashly seek out the power of the Valley. Just think of it. Her death and your failure will be celebrated for eons to come as the events that brought about the era of Dasan. Congratulations.
Stop talking!
I sense your presence. Your presence. I don't think so. I don't think so. I sense your presence. I don't think so. Run, coward! Sense your presence. I don't think so. I don't think so. I don't think so. Lord, the song. I sense your presence. I don't think so. I don't think so. I don't think so. I don't think so. Oh.
Go on, flee!
I don't think so. I don't think so.
Of mercy you show Jan?
She lives. I can tell you where she is.
Liar! I saw her die.
Think. What did you really see? What did you really hear? Do you believe we'd risk killing one of the only two people who knew the location of the Valley of the Jedi?
Where is she?
That... Holler will take you to our base in the Lenico Belt. That's where Galak's ship, the Doomgiver, is docked. It's also where he's keeping your woman for further interrogations.
Why should I believe you?
Because I'm not brave enough to die!
Get out of my sight.
What?
You heard me. Go and pray that I find your master before he finds you.
Skywalker and tell him that the Valley of the Jedi has been invaded.
What? What's the Valley got to do with this?
Just tell him.
Okay, I don't understand half of it, but okay. May the Force be with you, Kyle.
We'll see.